So I just wanted to share a story about a patient that I saw in the emergency recently. It's a 3-month-old who was referred in by a physiotherapist for a scrotal swelling for a day. My colleague who was seeing the patient knew that we were in the department doing educational scans, and she asked, "Hey, Mara, could you just scan the scrotum for me? It's looking like a hydrocele." So went to the bedside, got consent from the parents, explained that it was an educational scan, and proceeded scanning. Noticed the scrotum, it was swollen, it wasn't very tender to touch, and on ultrasound, lots and lots of fluids. And then I just kind of looked up a little more and said, "Oh wait, the baby's tummy is a little distended." And mom said, "Oh, it's always been like that." So I decided just to pop the probe up and do a suprapubic view. I noticed that there was lots of free fluid and something abnormal in the image as well, looking like nodules possibly in the liver. So with that, the baby started to get a little fussy, so I stopped the scan and spoke to my colleague and said, "You know, there's something else going on with this kid. It's more than just a hydrocele," which we definitely has. Subsequently, a comprehensive ultrasound was done, and it confirmed that the baby had hydroceles, but also had an enlarged liver with nodules. And on final examination, he was diagnosed with a neuroblastoma stage 4 and had started chemotherapy. So just with having the ultrasound at the bedside, we're able to pick up something that we weren't looking for and help to expedite the care of this patient and their final diagnosis and management. So if you want to see more POCUS videos, like and subscribe.